Man, you the Detroit Lions. Dan Campbell. You know, I was critical of the Lions all year, but Dan Campbell was someone I wasn't critical of. The focus and the heat needs to be on him. 17-point lane blown is wild.